Metal Hammer of Doom Extra.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Metal Hammer of Doom Extra. Oh my goodness, I'm excited because I get to pick the video this time. Mark had one already for us, and I said, no.
Hey, I gotta go.
What the fuck can you do? I ain't going nowhere. This is my time, sir. This is my time.
I get to pick.
Nope.
We're doing Whitesnake again.
No, we are not. You are going to enjoy this one, sir. I first heard of this band probably about 4 or 5 years ago, I think. Might have been less than that. But either way, I happened upon this video by this band, and it, to me, was one of the more funny of the metal videos that I've ever saw. And I'm talking about Allegaeon, everybody. Now, Mark will poke fun as it is spelled Allegaeon, and clearly you want to call it Allegaeon, ladies and gentlemen.
You want to get your Allegaeon? Yeah, you do.
But it is pronounced Allegaeon.
Allegaeon is homosexual alligators.
Oh my, that's strange. But yeah, so I get to pick, and they got a new album upcoming. Mark, do you have the information just by chance in front of you as to the name of the album and what date it's coming out? If not, I can.
It's called Whitesnake, Flesh and Blood. It's called Allegaeon, Apoptosis.
Yeah, which I do not know what that means, and I have done no.
And it's April 19th.
April 19th. Okay. Now, we were going to cover the last Allegaeon album, and something happened that year to where we couldn't get together and do Proponent for Sentience, which, Mark, I know you like the robots, okay? There is no doubt in my mind you like the robots. So Proponent for Sentience was pretty much a love letter to technology taking over our world.
Okay.
You know, one of the songs was legitimately the laws of robotics. That was in the lyrics. Okay. It's fucking fantastic. I think this came off of Elements of the Infinite, if I'm correct. Let me look here, make sure. It's titled 1.618.
1.61 gigawatts?
Nope. Do you know what 1.618 is?
Gigawatts?
Have you heard of the golden ratio?
Wasn't that the last Kingsman movie?
I hate you. You're going to shit all over this. So the golden ratio is, it's something involved with mathematics. I'm not going to get too deep into it, but you know, songs off of this that this came off of. So here you go, Mark. Threshold of Perception, Tyrants of the Terrestrial Exodus, Dyson Sphere, the Phylogenesis Stretch, 1.618, Gravimetric Time Dilation, Our Cosmic Casket, Biomech 2, Through Ages of Ice, and Genocide for Praise. So we're going to look at 1.618 today, Mark. All right, you ready?
Yeah, let's go watch The Kingsman. Got it.
The Golden Ratio. Here we go. All right, so here's our band. Oh, this video is hilarious. You know, they're a little humdrum here, Mark. Okay? They don't know exactly what to do. It's our metal band.
Where are they from?
They are from the United States.
How long has this thing been out for? You're going to catch a freaking seizure from this. No one.
Hey, they're doing exactly what we're doing.
They're
criticizing this video.
Right. We need to change. Not this video. Like, now.
So the plan is these guys are going to change their genre. All right, here comes the Wheel of Subgenres, Mark. We have some black metal.
Yes.
And got the makeup. Oh, yeah. Nice. We got the Cult. Deck it. Oh. Oh, no. Hatch it, man. Oh, yes.
They're not taking this seriously at all.
Sir, it's not at all.
Mommy! I'm Michael!
All right, so we need to...
Now we're thrash. Yeah, and now we're talking.
Our band giving their best thrash imitation. Oh, and that falls off. Oh, the Overkill shirt there. The blue jean jacket that won't fit. Everybody has a suit. Got your suicidal hat. You got your trashed white girl hat on there.
Oh, he somehow destroyed his My Pillow, and now there's a big hole in it.
Now we got some Viking metal.
Yeah. Are they going to hold their heathen hammers high?
We got slow close-ups on every band member. Oh, okay.
That kid's been wearing the same fox hat in like every one of these.
Oh no! Big bang of patty cake.
Crab core.
What the hell is crab core? Okay. Dude, the heaviness that's going to be brought on this fucking album is going to be fucking fantastic. I cannot wait. What sub-genre is this, Mark?
Hair metal, baby.
How many videos have we watched where someone's got smacked on the ass? At least three.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, there goes. There we go. Fuck yes, embrace it. Did he have a drill? That he was taken to the. Oh, nice. God, I'm so excited for this album, man. And the song that they're singing has nothing to do with the video. It's completely, about, you know, this mathematical equation and the golden ratio.
What? And being, on the wheel.
Oh, man.
This is fun.
Yeah, these guys have a really good time. The one that they did with... for the last album with Bjorn wasn't in it, so what they did was they took a cutout of his face, and when he sang, they cut his mouth and moved his mouth up and down, so it looked like he was singing along with what was going on in the song.
Nice.
Yeah, they have a good time. I really hope you enjoy the music that they bring. I mean, they're heavy.
Yeah, that was fucking awesome, guys. Fucking bullshit. No wonder why I'm called Allegaeon, the A after the easel bullshit. All of you. Fuck this stupid light and that fucking lamp behind you.
No wonder we're called Allegaeon. even they know.
Of the infinite, we are going to be looking at their latest album this coming Wednesday. Apoptosis? Apoptosis. Pop tart for your ass. So Mark,
apoptosis.
I cannot wait, man. It'll be a lot of fun. So what'd you think of that?
Oh, I loved it. I thought it was great.
Next week we'll be talking about something. Be ready. Be safe. Mark Radulich, Jesse Starcher. We're out of here. Have a good one. We'll catch you Wednesday. Bye-bye.
Tune in Wednesday for the Metal Hammer of Doom on the Radulich and Broadcasting Network.